I just realized I was not recording. I'm upset. So, welcome back to Final Fantasy. We just killed an iron giant. It was fine.
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this.
It was chill.
Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
But yeah, I didn't really miss much besides the iron giant and me falling through some things. But no cutscenes or anything. Give me this item. Yeah, he just came out of nowhere and then destroyed us, which was really annoying. He was over there, actually. And he broke the thing. I don't know which way I want to go, honestly. I just want to see if there are any items. I'm guessing it's broken now? I don't know. Are you serious? You've got to be kidding me, right? I can't point warp. Y'all are lame. Y'all are some lames. Man, are you seriously telling me that I get the item and I still get sent back down here? That's frustrating. But, yeah, we killed an iron giant. So that was fun. I don't know why it literally said it was recording and then it wasn't recording. So I don't understand what the problem is. I'm honestly getting really annoyed with my equipment. Did it just build itself back up? I came from that way and I came this way, so we're gonna... Wait a second. This is the way I was trying to go when the Iron Giant tried to kill me. Great. But I killed him instead, so joke on him! Go slowly. Monsters should be coming up soon. Or coming out the ceiling.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
Called it.
One shot.
Get back. That's fine. I'm not here for any of you right now. Wow. Bro, you're whipping it. Dude. Yo, this Reaper guy is slaying. There's two of them. I can make her do her move.
It's nothing.
What?
That's that.
Let's keep moving.
But can she stay in my party forever? Is the question of the day. She's so cool and efficient. Honestly. What the? It just changed. Oh, the camera just changed.
We can go across.
No, I'm seeing if there's any items. Something's gonna come out of the sky like a gigantic fish or something.
Right.
Seems they don't want us to cross.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
By everything, I guess.
Gotcha!
Okay. Oh, Jesus. When did this happen?
Here we are.
Oh? See what her thing does. Oh, so awkward. Are you about to explode on me? Yo, that's not cool. Oh! Jesus. That's okay. Can you be my friend, though? Are we gonna be friends?
Where would you guys be without me?
Oh, no.
Not too shabby.
But can she stay with us forever? I don't need Gladio anymore. I thought I did, but we don't need him. We're fine without him. You know what I mean? He left us, and he's missing out. If you've seen How I Met Your Mother, it's the Blitz, where essentially someone leaves and they miss out on. Who's this? Nothing. The Blitz, and so essentially they leave and then they miss out on the best thing ever.
It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
Whichever way leads to the items.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
The items is what we need. That's what we're here for. The items. So I don't have to come back here another time. Run! Talisman. Uh-huh. What else we got? Literally, we've been checking all of the rooms. I'm not here for any of this. Where's Tempest when I need it? Okay.
And that's that.
That's it.
Let's keep moving.
We are moving. We're seeing if there's any more items to be acquired. What does it look like in this hallway? It's so dark. Oh, I hate the creme brulee guys. Nope. The block works when it wants to work, honestly. Okay. I appreciate his blink. He just hit me. They're playing this music as if it's like a boss. But it's not. You feel? It's far from a boss. Nope, nothing in that corner. Cool. It reminds me of boss music. But it wasn't boss music. They tried to make it seem like it was. Which is funny.
Everything I need now. I feel
what is that? I'm in doubt, Harry. If it lets you. There's two of them?
Locking on my watch.
Oh! Turn the way, leave me alone.
You ready?
I feel like I was doing a blindside move when he
You don't say.
Gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Yeah, except they're trying to kill us all. Maybe Arden sent us both in here to kill us. Like, hopefully we think we'd die or something. Can I save? No, because that'd be messed up. That'd be really rude. More stairs? Oh my gosh, we're just getting deeper and deeper in this thing. Oh man. You know what this means?
Temper, temper.
Things are about to hit the fan, is what this means. We're about to have a battle. When they throw Ascension at you.
Oh, spacious.
Yeah.
They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thanks, Prompto. At least he knows.
Let me give the orders this time. Just keep it short.
And simple.
What is that?
Attack.
It's not too bad. Okay, just kidding. You can fly.
Let nothing.
Oh, come on. That's just fine. I'm electrified.
Hey, what?
My bad.
Oh, jeez. You're almost dead.
He's
dead.
All right.
That was easy.
Check out over here.
That was fine. I didn't even have to use any magic. It was chill.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive. Let's celebrate by eating something dead.
Not too shabby.
You gonna fight me now, too?
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. Kingly ass.
Will do.
I want to get these. You can't say no to items. Anything else around here I can get? I thought I saw a, oh, we can't get up there. Cool. That's fine. We're going to go up these steps to see if there's anything else here. That fight was easier than I was expecting it to be. Honestly, like way easier actually. I mean, his thunder, his slam down that he was doing was kind of OP. But I mean, thunder is OP, so I mean, it was fine. But if you parried it, it seemed as if it kind of counteracted him. Which, I mean, is fine by me. That gives me more of a chance to kill him. What is this?
Oh, lucky day! Look what we have here. Awesome.
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look?
I don't know. Where would we look? Where would the key for this thing be? Did I miss it somewhere? Hope I didn't miss it, because I would be quite annoyed if I did. Oh well.
Oh.
Guess that's why they said return to the entrance. I wish I would have said yes. Because then we have to run all the way back. Or figure out a way up there, but I don't think that's possible. No. Yeah, there's no way up there. Great. That's fine. Really, no point warping or nothing. I'm honestly mad at how simple that fight was. Didn't even have to use magic. I'm proud of myself. What was the name of that beast anyway? I honestly don't remember what it was called. They remind me of a basilisk mixed with a cockatrice mixed with a something. A wyvern or something, you know? That's exactly what it reminded me of. There has to be like a shortcut or something. That'd be great. A shortcut. I like shortcuts. Or maybe. Wait. Okay, I don't know what that means. Someone show me the way out! Instead of me having to run all the way back, I should just return to the entrance. I thought there was gonna be more items. But it seems I was tremendously wrong. I just hope it doesn't take me 10 years to get out of this place. Because that would be quite unfortunate. There should be a way to. Wait a second. Duh. I forgot about that feature. I'm so mad at myself now. I forgot that was a thing.
Huh.
Sorry about that. Where is everyone else? Why is she walking so slow? She's supposed to be here with me to make sure we don't die. This is creepy. They're not. They're gone?
Ah, fresh air.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Prepare for what?
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot.
I'm still set. Fishing spot? Where? There's no fishing spot around here. I don't think there is. You can run a little bit faster than that, bruh. Don't play with me. I will get this treasure thing that we missed earlier. I didn't want to stray too far from what you said. No. What's here?
Their teeth can skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So, the moral of the story is, don't get bitten.
I just want this item.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Gotcha!
Where are we shooting at? I'm mad you got me worrying about these things, but they're nowhere to be found. They're hiding in the corner. Come on. Really? All of this wasting my time? I'm annoyed. These little 18 crocodiles.
That.
Look at that.
Was that perfect or
wasting
what?
My time.
I'll give you that.
What is this? This better be something good too. Wow, all of that for an ether. I'm upset. Alright, girl, give me a ride back.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Not to proceed. Hold on.
Not yet. Sorry.
Well, hurry it up.
Don't rush me. Make sure I got nothing else here I can do. There's a procurement place. A treasure I don't really care about. A side quest from Dave and a side quest from... Yeah, we're fine.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
I mean, are we ready to ship out, y'all? I feel like we are. And if we're not, then I mean... I'm pretty sure... I don't know, man. There's probably...
Not yet. Sorry.
Hold on. I apologize. I feel like there's probably something over here for us to get to. So, I'm gonna return to the car. I'm sorry. So, I'm gonna see you guys in the next part. Like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. And remember, stay lit.